Hi, it's Hope with Designs by Hope Yoder. When you received your AEON laser, you probably received keys with a USB stick. I want to show you how to properly set up your settings in Lightburn so you don't engrave and have double blurry lines with messed up scanning offsets. So grab your USB, insert it into your computer, and then choose Devices. From there, I'm going to go ahead and delete a couple of the machines that I had installed by selecting them and choosing remove. And in this pane, I can also insert the settings from that USB stick. I'm going to touch import, travel to my USB stick, go into the settings window, and either choose the Wi-Fi or the USB version. Select it, click open, and then OK. That's it. I've done everything, and now I'm assured that my scanning offsets don't look weird or blurred. Also, you can go back in here and you can remove any of the old settings that you may have had or old devices by selecting them and clicking on remove. That way you'll never have blurred lines again. And these are unique to your machine, so make sure you're using your USB stick. That way your engraving will look like this. If you like this video, take a look at the link in the description below to join our Premier Laser membership. This membership is a central vault of all things CO2 lasers for anyone who uses Lightburn software. It's intensive training for every aspect of your business, from finding the right settings to cutting boards to tumblers, using the pie burn, and also using Canva and business tips. I'll see you there. Thank you.